I'm gonna report this guy like manually myself to LPP. If this Irelia does not get banned on every account he plays on, I will not stream this game. Let me just make that clear right now. If I check this Irelia's OP.GG in 2 weeks and I see that this player is playing the game still, I will not stream League of Legends. Flip that. I'll check her OP.GG in a couple days. If this guy can still play, I'm not streaming this game. Yeah, this is what's wrong with the game.